Nurul, can you help me? I have problem about bioremediation. Can you come to me? Can we meet? Okay, thank you, bye.
Hi,
Nurul.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I heard that you are one of the brilliant microbiology students.
Yes, I am.
So, as we know, there are many cases of poisoning nowadays. And I heard that bioremediation is one of the effective ways to overcome this problem. Maybe you can explain about the factor that influence the process of bioremediation used in oil field management.
Okay, about bioremediation, I think I can explain.
Okay, what is bioremediation? Bioremediation is the use of other organisms such as microorganisms and plants to remove and neutralize pollutants in the environment such as oil spill. According to a journal, microbial degradation of petroleum hydrocarbon contaminant written by Nulan Janantas and Priti Chandran on 2010, there are many factors that influence the biodegradation rate. For example, the composition and inherent biodegradability of the petroleum hydrocarbon. The more complex the hydrocarbon, the more complex the biodegradation rate. Secondly, the temperature. The temperature affects the hydrocarbon degradation rate. For example, soil environment. The maximum degradation rate is 30 to 40 degrees C, while marine environment, the maximum degradation rate is 15 to 20 degrees C. Thirdly is the nutrient. For example, is nitrogen, phosphorus, and some cases iron. When oil spill happens, supply of carbon increase. Availability of nutrient and phosphorus become the limiting factor. However, excessive nutrient also can inhibit the biodegradation process. Thank you.
Advantages and disadvantages of microbial degradation of petroleum hydrocarbon contaminants. The advantages. First, bacteria consume oil till there is no residue left. Second, bioremediation agents stimulate bacteria that is already present. Third, helpful in treating spills in clean environments such as untainted streams that lack nutrients, which is oxygen and nitrogen. Fourth, increasing the amount of bacteria is safe because after they finish the task of eating the oil, they simply expire. Fifth, increasing the amount of microorganisms can degrade oil spills more rapidly. The disadvantages. First, the nature of the hydrocarbons, which different hydrocarbons are easier to break down. Second, only useful as finishing technique to remove residual oil. Third, biodegradation is a slow process and often remains incomplete, particularly with heavy oil. Fourth, not a good choice to clean up oil spills due to inability to degrade large volumes of oil. Fifth, the availability of nutrients, which is biodegradation, requires oxygen and nitrogen from nitrates.